Yo, so guys, in today's video, I'm gonna teach you guys how to vertical. I'm here with my friend. Wait, what's your name?
Braylon.
I'm here with my friend Braylon and Papa Smurf. Here are their YouTube, if you guys wanna go subscribe to them. And today's video, I'm gonna teach you guys how to vertical and Lucio straight up the wall. I'm not using the modded colors, I'm using like a modded cosmetics. So, if you guys do enjoy this video, please smash the like and subscribe, and let's get on to the video. Verticaling is all up to your personal preference. So a lot of people like tell them to move your arms in like a circle like that. But when I try to do it, I don't really get up far. So like, yeah, I don't really get up far. I only get to like that tree branch. So one way I like to do it, you have to find your way. You find your motion that you feel comfortable with. I feel comfortable with two ways. Number one, I put my finger like this, and I go in circles like this, either that one, or... Okay. I can't really do it that way. If I do this way, if I want to like a wall run like that, I feel like this is the best way to wall run like that, but for like vertically straight up... I put my hand like this, and then do circles like this, go like that. So I can get to slippery wall, but I'm so rusty. But I do this, like while I'm on the wall, I go like down. It's barely, you cannot see the circle, but it's just going straight down, but it's, you can kind of see the, but who keeps, it doesn't seem like I'm moving in circles, but I actually am. And it looks like I can get up to red walls. So, and for Lucio running straight up the wall, yeah, let me get boost so I can do it pretty well. Okay, so for Lucio running, I like to put my hand right here, put my support hand like this, and just go like this, like a motion like a karate chopping motion. And what it does is you can go up pretty hard. You go up pretty fast, and it's like straight up. So here's me actually doing it. Pretty effective. I really like how to do it. So that's the video. If you guys did enjoy this video, please smash the like and subscribe. And see you guys in the next one.